I went from Burton, which was a team of individuals, to Ride, which was a very close team.
Yeah.
And we traveled as a team. We had each other's back as a team, and we everywhere we went, we were a unit.
Cool.
And that was very rare. It didn't exist.
Yeah.
And so it didn't matter what we showed up to, we would draw a crowd, and that was fun.
Yeah.
And so that dynamic was like some of my most fond memories in snowboarding.